In this video also, you can learn the auto layouts. Already I have seen the what is the auto layout, what are the uses of auto layouts, and how to set the auto layouts. What is auto layout? Auto layout is a constant based layout system. If you set the layout to the one screen, it will be applicable to the all the screens. Mostly, we have the multiple screens, right? Multiple iPhones. That is the reason our application should be run on the all the devices. At the same way, that is the reason we need to align the all the user interface components using the auto layouts. Okay, we can add the constraints in two ways. The first one is using the auto layout bar. The second one is control drag bar. We have seen in the before video. If you want, you can watch that video also. Now in this video, you can learn the look at here. This is the image. I set the constraint only one device. It will be applicable to the, it will work to the all the devices. It will be varied to the screen to screen. It will be increased or decreased depend upon the screen size. Okay, I will show you how to achieve this. I'm taking the Xcode. I'm taking the four images. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think this is 1.png. Okay. Already I set the constraints. I am showing this again. I remove and I will set again. I set the constraint for the, this is the image. This is one image, second image, third image, fourth image. I have taken the four image views and I set the images. Okay. Now you can check it out. 4S, iPhone 4S, it will be good. You can check it another device also. It will be good. Take it another device. It will be good. Take it. It will be good. Okay, it will now take another. It will look good, like. Okay, now we can see how to achieve this. I'm removing each and everything. I don't want to do this. I'm removing everything. This is the empty screen. Okay, first I would like to take the four views. You can take the views, keep the views also. But I'm taking the image views. If you want, take the normal UI views, UVs also. I am taking the image view. Okay, I am taking the image view and I am copying and pasting. I am taking 3 or 4, whatever. I am taking 4 are enough. Okay, I am setting the images to using the these properties. Image 1. And I am setting the in this two images to image 3. This is for image 4. I am selecting on each and everything. I am changing the scale to fit. It has done. Now our aim is, if we set the constraints, the four images are appear to be same all the devices. First we need to set the constraint this one. Okay, just remember, I am setting the constraints, the first constraint using the this bar, and if you want to do the control drag also like this also, you can set it, but I don't want to use this right now. First I would like to set the constraint using the add constraint option. I am taking the leading, that is left, right, that is trailing, top space I am taking the 50. Okay, I am not giving the any item width. Just remember this point, very important point. Don't give the width and height also. Why are not giving the width and height also? If you set the height and width, you will get a ambiguity, you will get a problem. We have the big screen, it will be work. If you take the big screen, it will be work. But if you go for the smaller screen, you will get a problem if you set the height and width. Okay, that is the reason. You don't set the height and width. If you want to vary it to the screen to screen, no need to set the height and width in this scenario. Okay, because it will be varied height to the every screen. Why? Because height, don't set the height. That is the reason we are not setting the height. Why don't set the width? Because of we are taking the left and right. That is the reason don't set the width. Why are not setting the height also? The height will be varied to the screen to screen. You should remember two points. We are not setting the width. Why? Because we are taking the left, we are setting the leading and trailing. That is the reason we are not setting the width. But height also we are not setting. Why reason is, what is the reason is, if we set this, we'll get a problem. Because it will, height will be varied depend upon the screen size. If we take the smaller screen, 5S or 4S, it will be reduced the, this height based on the screen size. That is the reason we are not setting the height here. Width, why are not setting here? Already taken the left and right. That is the reason we are not setting the width. Just remember this. Okay. Ill done. Three constraints I am adding here. It has done. But maybe it has a error. Don't worry. Okay. It has done something. But we need to set the another constraints also. It will be, it resolved end up the setting the constraints. The second constraints, I'm telling, you can take control triangle method, vertical, you can take leading also, trailing also. Okay, how can I do that? Using this, right click, keep the right click and drag and drop to the this one, to the this one, and release the mouse. After that, keep the command button, you can select the three things. But we need another thing also, that is another constraint also we require. That is, what is that? Equalites. We are telling equalites, but we are not setting size of the height. But you can take the equalites. Equalites will be varied based on the screen size. That's it. It has at all done. I would like to set the constraint to the third one. Select this, left click again. Need to keep the right click and drag and drop to the super component or above component. Just release the mouse, you'll get a option. If you want single item, you can select left click directly. Left click, for selecting this you need to use a left click. But I would like to select the multiple things. That is the reason before selecting this, we need to keep the command button. Vertical space I need. I am telling, whatever the space is available, you can take it. Leading space, you can take the leading space. This leading space, this is taken the this leading space and trailing space. It has done, and you can take the equalites. It has done. It has, third one also has done. Again, I selected using the left click. I selected again. Keep dragging using the right. Keep the right click and drag in and release the mouse. You'll get an option. Keep the command, because of we are selecting the one more option, that is the reason, keep the command. Otherwise no need to keep the command. You can select it directly using the left click. Keep the command and click in the left click. Left, give the left click, vertical, leading, trailing, equalize. What I am saying, you can take this width also. You can take this is a vertical space. You can take this vertical space. You can take leading space. And this trailing space. Again, we are saying, what you are saying, equalites, but we are not specifying the equalites. But this height will be varied to the depend upon the screen. It is having some height, but if you take the smaller screen, it will be decreased. But it has done setting the constraints. Okay, finally, I am running this. What will happen? Look at here, we will have a problem because of, we didn't set the bottom. Okay, we set edge and everything, left, right, top, everything is set, but we didn't set the bottom. That is the reason I am saying that take this bottom space. What is space is available, you can take. I am telling. Okay, now we'll see what will happen. Look at here. Look at here. It will be works good. It will vary it. The screen will be, the component will be decreased based on size. So if the screen is increased, automatically they will be increased. Look at here. Look at here. That's it. That is done. Can you do it again? Just if you want to remove all the constraints using this. You select this controller, resolve auto layout issues. This is the, you can select, it will be removed all the components constraints will be removed if you select this and clear constraints. But if you want to remove the one component removes, just select that component. After that, just you can remove this component. But if you give the clear consent, it will remove the entire components. If you use, remove the all the component. Look at here, all the components will be removed. Okay, first what you have done, again I am showing again. First you need to set the, what's the, I'm taking the Linux top space. What is space is available, you can take like that. I'm taking the left space, you can take. Okay, you'll get a problem. That is the reason I'm clearing the constraints again. Sorry, this option, we need to set the constraints within, you can done in 1 minute. Look at here, you need to select top, leading, trailing, done. The second, keep dragging and drop to the this thing, and vertical, take leading, this leading, it will take the this leading and trailing and equalize. You can, vertical means you can take this vertical space, leading means you can take this leading space, trailing means you can take this trailing space. It has done. Again, I am dragging and drop it, and vertical space, I am telling what is space is available, you can take it, and take leading space, this leading space, but vertical space, not this vertical space, this vertical space, vertical space here, you can take this vertical space in between two views. But come to the leading space, you can take this one leading space, and the trailing space means you can take this leading space, trailing equalize. Again also, here also, I'm telling this vertical, it means you can take this vertical space only, not this, you can space, what space is available, you can take it. It has done. Leading means this leading space, it will take this leading space, and it will take this component trailing space, and you can keep the equalize. Finally, you need to give the bottom space. I am saying you can take the available space, you can take it here, as it has done. Look at here, that's it. If you get this type of scenario, you can achieve easily using this methodology. Okay, in this scenario we are not setting the width, because we set the left and right. So we don't set the, you can do that, but you'll get a problem. If you set the left and right, don't set the width. Why are not setting the height? Height will be varied to the screen by side, screen to screen. That is the reason we don't set the height also. Okay, if you set the height, we'll get a problem. You can't achieve this type of scenario. Okay, that is the reason, don't set the height. But this one, we need to use the equal heights, means that you can take the all the equal heights based on the, we are telling that you can take the equal height depend upon the screen size. But if you want to change the, look at here, if you want to decrease this space also, I'm taking 20. Look at here, if you decrease the the space is available, then the views will be increased. Look at here, this component will be increased. Very, very important point. Look at here, once I decrease this space, this component will, and means that it will be varied to the, based on the space is available. If you don't have a space, the component will be smaller, but if you have a space, the component will be larger. Look at here, it has taken, look at here, it will be very beautiful compared to the before way. Why? Because I removed this vertical space. Okay, if you want, you can add. That's it. Okay, if you get this type of scenario, you can use this methodology. Thank you for watching, and please like and share and subscribe this, and please share to your friends also. Please comment me. If you have any doubt, you can ask me through comment. I will give the answer. Otherwise I can do another video also if you don't understand. Okay, thank you for watching. Please encourage me.